And I would point out, by the way, that the original fence, although I did contact somebody that I'd been asked not to, there wasn't a sexual motive. I wasn't interested in her. I didn't even want her when I was in the same bed as her. So where you get this idea I was going to attack her for sex? Crazy.